YouTube, what it do, man? It's your boy, 392Tone. We're taking back in with another video, man. Like I always say, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, follow my social media, barbara_tone_392Tone. All right, so, man, today, bro, we coming with a different video, bro. I'm at Best Buy right now, bro. Like I told y'all, bro, I recently sent my camera off to get it fixed, and they called me this morning. I got some bad news. They considered my camera as a junk out. I guess they said they couldn't fix it or nothing, so I'm finna go ahead and get a refund. I'm expecting they probably give me store credit or something like that, so I have like $550 in store credit to be able to go in there and purchase another one. So that's probably what we do, bro. So I'm finna go on here. Hopefully they got another one, man, bro, because I need some videos dropped, bro. I ain't dropped nothing for y'all in so long, so if they do have any more in here, bro, and they give me store credit, I'm just going to go up in here, buy that, and then we'll have a video coming soon. As y'all can see, it's raining right now, bro, so I'm out here doing this video for you guys. So let's get a start right quick before I go in. All right, so, man, as y'all can see, bro, we in Best Buy right now. Finna walk to the camera section. I honestly don't need nothing else but the camera, because I got everything else. I got an SD card, all that. But if they give me store credit, I'd probably just buy it anyways. Buy something else anyways. Because, I mean, might as well use it. If anything, with the new one, I need something like this. I need something like that. And I need something to protect my lens, bro. Because that's what happened. My lens got scratched up. And it caused it to have that big old blur mark in it. But let's look. That's a camera right there. Oh, they got a bunch of them. And they not the same price when I bought them. When I bought mine was like, I think $499. So now they $350. So I'm finna buy that. And probably get something else off this car too. So we finna purchase this, bro. You gotta just stay tuned. Alright, so he going to grab some key right now. Bro, I gotta invest in a drone, bro. The drones be, they be so loud. Especially at the car meets when people be recording like stuff on the top of everybody. You know, that don't be too hard. That and when they be recording like videos and stuff. All right, so I think this the Insta360, bro. This another 360 camera you can get. I could have got that since I already used the GoPro, but I'm just gonna go back with the GoPro for right now. And if you wanna record stuff like that, it is a GoPro Max 360 camera. You gotta have the 360 one, so, cause that's the only way you'll be able to get the view that I be getting. But yeah, we finna purchase this, so you guys stay tuned. All right, so as y'all can see, bro, we got the camera. And we got a new SD card with way more storage, because my camera was running out of storage too quick. All right, so, man, y'all can see, bro, we got the camera and the SD card, bro. I'm really, really mad for real, because I shouldn't even have to do that. But at the same time, I ain't really tripping because I ain't had to spend my money. But we got the camera back, bro. We should have car videos back up and rolling. But right now, y'all can see the weather kind of bad. I wasn't even finna record this video, but I just thought this would be like a good video to do, just to show you guys why I haven't been recording or dropping any videos, bro. But we do have another GoPro, bro, and videos will be back up. And if you ain't watched my last video, bro, I'm gonna do an unboxing video. I mean, not an unboxing video, but I'm gonna unbox this in this video. For the guys that, you know, probably want a GoPro, they probably want to see what all it come with. And, you know, just little things like that. So, I'm just going to unbox it real fast. But, yeah, I can't even lie, bro. I'm so mad because they really talking about my camera was a junk out. Like, they really made me mad because it was so simple, bro. It wasn't nothing but the lenses. But I ain't really tripping because in the end, I still won. I got a brand new camera, so it don't even really matter. It really don't matter, bro. But at the same time, I was kind of mad because I ain't been dropping no videos. And that had me on the hold up. But what I should have did before I even sent it off, I should have got all my videos off though. Because I think I had like almost three full videos recorded that I had to edit and get ready to post. But when you unbox, bro, when you take the box off, it's going to come in a little case like this, bro. And when you open it up, it'll be the camera. It'll be the camera, the charger. I can't even remember, bro. All right, so this the camera right here. It got those lenses right there, but I got to find some clear lens caps. So, like, when I record, I can have that on and it'll still be protected. You know what I'm saying? I think that's these right here, honestly. And it is. So what I have to do, see, the first one I bought, bro, it didn't even come with nothing like this, bro. I promise, bro. I swear it then. So now that I got that, I can just put that on, bro. And I ain't got to worry about the lenses getting messed up no more. Because I honestly really don't want to go through that no more. Especially if they ain't going to fix it and they just throw my whole camera away. So I don't want to go through that no more. But, yeah, bro, it come with that. The camera, the charger, the battery. I think this, I really don't know what this for. I ain't never used that. This your little screw right here to screw it into the head mount, the suction cup. It's just for you to screw into, and I think this actually goes with this, if I ain't mistaken. It look like it do, but when I try and put it on, I don't know. But yeah, man, that's everything it come with. Most of that stuff you probably ain't gonna use. That's the battery. Then the lens cover, the charger. And with the charger, you got to have your own adapter, which that really ain't no problem. So, yeah, man, I'll probably do a video on setting it up and show you guys how to set it up. But right now, I'm finna head to the house. So you guys stay tuned. All right, so, man, YouTube, we made it to the house, bro. Now we unboxing. And I'm basically going to show y'all, like, when you send it up, what it'll do. You're going to have to download an app. Let's see if it'll come on. I probably got to charge it up. Yeah, so I'm going to have to. I ain't even put the battery in. I just thought of that. Ain't no way. All right, so once I put the battery in, then I probably got to charge it up. Ain't no telling. It's the battery right here. Doing all this with one hand. I think this is the wrong way. That's the wrong way. All right, let's see. All right. So, when it come on, it's going to tell you to download an app called Quick, I think. Man. See, you got to install the GoPro app on your phone to finish setting up. And it's going to, I think the app kind of Quick or something, bro. Yeah, GoPro Quick. And that's where you edit and all of that. Then you just make the
you make your GoPro name, and you know what I'm saying, stuff like that. So there's really, this is really just a little quick, simple video. So I just wanted to let you guys know that I do have a new camera, and videos will be coming back soon. So you guys stay tuned. But until then, we out of here.